Leave me alone. Aim is all you need, and a steady hand. Oh yeah, lifetime of kicking evil's butt. Your buddies can stay away.
hold the first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
Anybody need a light? Ha ha! I got a million of them.
Piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit.
There. Now you can see how good I am. Gems. That one's for you, Chet.
Final piece of the map in your possession. Only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Dagger.
Deadite.
Your fear only makes me stronger.
The survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process. Have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise.
Till the wheels fall off. Not my first rodeo. dedication time.
Awakened the lost pages, spreading terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance. The lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach.
There. Now you can see how good I am.
The team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
Fall off.
shit. We gotta go. The fucking storm is on our ass.
Don't think. Just drink. Why are you doing this to me?
Oh, shit.
Close ranks, people. We got wounded.
Where's all the cars? the group I was there.
Shields up on Fort Mac and Jackson.
Truly sorry for the devastation I've caused. Failure to close the rift is not your burden to bear. It is simply the end.
Sad amount of heals. 1,000? We needed more than that. He was more worried about fighting than fucking healing people. When you play support, you gotta actually be able to pay attention to your teammates around you if people need health. I'm sitting there fucking low as fuck, standing right next to him. He just a shooting. Stop shooting and heal me! I shouldn't have put my fucking chainsaw down. That was a fuck up on my part, because I fucking put that motherfucker down for that epic pickaxe thinking it was going to do more. Well, I gave away damage. DPS. I didn't want to pick him anyway. I picked up the controller and actually smashed X. And they're already up. Everybody already had picks, so it was like, I was fucked. But I would have got... Oh! Fuck! Oh, if I had Scotty, we would have won. That, and if that motherfucking Hunter ass didn't have his ass stuck out in the fucking storm, could have used him in the final fight, too. Weakest melee motherfucker, Hunter Egg, had the chainsaw needed. too long.
Does anybody else smell that? I can't stand it.
Hail to the king, baby.
Level one?
Good, bad. I'm the guy with the gun.
I know someone's out there. I heard you down in the cellar.
Everything's gonna be all right. I'm here.
Professor Raymond Nobe, I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
I think I know how this works.
Your team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
Somebody get that guy up. I got enough to do. How I've missed these. We got a casualty. Close ranks. Crap, now I gotta do twice the work. There's no stopping me now. Ooh, how I've missed these.
Your group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
Folks, you're gonna want to take a look at this. Next one of you, climb. even touches me.
Survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
You're kidding me! Kidding me!
End of the line.
Man,
Great.
How long is she gonna be possessed?
Came and got some.
Get up, man. Spy the spot.
Consequences of an unsealed breach are.
Let me go get this food. I went and got some. When it takes so long to get a match, I have enough time to start up and go. Actually, maybe.
This game is very fucking cool.
I went downstairs, put things away, came back up, and I'm still not in the match. Just give me a match, Dumbdale. Shot up all. I got eggs because eggs are kind of reasonable now. It's not fucking $4 to $5 for a fucking 12 pack no more. So I can actually afford to get some eggs. Tip's still $2, but good job. Can't afford to give anything better than that, so at least two. So look at the mess on my phone.
I gotta get out of here. Nothing's gonna stop me.
It feels like someone just walked over my grave.
Time to party like it's 1981.
I say, come on in. Play second with him. No, I live in St. Louis, Southside.
Hail to the king, baby.
Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
I turned on this light so I could see these weirdos die.
There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. You'll need them.
Heads up. Look at this.
Ugh.
Oh, this'll dissect a deadite just fine.
There's no stopping me now.
The first piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next. Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
Next one of you fire. Even touch it.
End of the line.
call this one the Ash Gash. Let's do this with the lights on.
Gotta find me some more of these.
Even touches me.
Why are you doing this to me? End of the line.
The group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
Dagger?
Folks, you're gonna want to take a look at this. Ooh, how I've missed these.
I saw the King's trailer. That was dope.
Group has begun to collect the Kandalian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the Dawn. Remain close to ensure its collection. Of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
Where's the... It's another car.
I could never get enough of these.
All right, little fucker.
In the car.
Why are you doing this to me?
how I've missed these. There's no stopping me now. Jedi's do not like light. I can say that from personal experience. I call this one the Ash. Bag.
Yeah, thank you.
Never do I have.
The group has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
This one, the end.
The lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, we must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
I used it on Linda, and I'll use it again.
Hey guys, I finally got some light over here.
weirdos die. Not because...
failure to seal the breach is irreversible. The world of men will cease to exist.
Sky to do some fucking collateral damage. He got maxed out, so he couldn't do the. I need to play Scotty, but people keep on fucking picking him. All I need is like 3 games with him, and I'll have him on his way to his first prestige. Ash is already on his way to his third. Like every time, it's like this is the second time it felt like we should have won the game, but we just didn't get it. Going down every fucking time the demon looked at Cheryl, she went down. Well, that's why I don't want to see that. On me? His arm was broke. Ref, get him! What the fuck? Dude, arm broke like a motherfucker. Dude, still chasing. Seeing his arm hanging from a fucking thread. Still kicking at him and shit.
I won't let you down, man.
Can't beat the original. We've got a few hours before the sun comes up.
What happened? There was a Prestige 5 Cheryl. That was gonna be a game right there. I mean, we had a punk-ass level 1 on the left side, but that Cheryl, though. Big heels. Yep. He buried the fuck out of Austin Theory. Even though Austin Theory was pretty much him.
Everything's gonna be alright. I'm here.
Name's Ash. Houseworkers.
There's something moving in
I'm looking forward to a wonderful weekend.
There's more out there than any of us realize. None of us are getting out of here if we don't fight this thing.
I know someone's out there. I heard you down in the cellar.
You can't beat the original.
Come on, not level 1. You can gain experience points with another character and put it on him later, but not this level 1.
A week ago, I was having lunch with my partner, and now everything's all messed up.
Oh,
be Cheryl. I'm just trying to get a trophy, man.
I gotta get out of here. Nothing's gonna stop.
Thank you.
Professor Raymond Nobe. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening the Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
I'll do what I can with this thing.
I bet this still shoots.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
I gotta get the recipe for these.
Really isn't like that.
gonna get a trophy. We're gonna lose to the man.
Obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
Light so I could see these weirdos die. Not because I'm scared. Sweet, potent, what's not to like?
You have the final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. They are key to your success.
Move!
last pages of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle.
You saw that, right?
I fear there's nothing more to say.
We literally beat him to nothing. He had no health left. I look up, two people are down. I look back at him, he still has no health. I swing on him again, he hits me, I'm down. Then Warrior Ash looks at him, attacks, hits him like 2-3 times. He should be dead. He ain't even drained nobody. And he's still a fucking alive. I knew we were gonna die because this whack ass motherfucker. I'm just trying to get a trophy. Fuck you and your trophy hunt, nigga. We trying to win. That's the fourth fucking time we could have won, but somebody had to fuck us over. He sold us to the lowest bidder. Look how many heals he gave. 22. Who the fuck is giving 22 heals and support Ash? Oh, man. I'm about to join you, man. This the stupidity. And then, as a Cheryl, she only gave 900 heals. That's not good enough either. Yeah, man, you sitting up trying to tell us something. I'm just trying to get a trophy, man. Give a fuck about you getting a trophy. I'm trying to win. That's the fourth game I should have fucking won, and bullshit happened. Ah. Gonna play Apex, man. Might get back on this a little later. Thanks for tuning in, what have you. I appreciate you. See you in a second.